Hey guys, today I'm going to be playing Lego World, and it's a really good game because I've been playing it for a while, and I really like it. So, what I'm going to do is customize my guy. That was an accident to get that on. Like, this is my custom 4, this is my custom 3. I don't know, wait, what? This is my custom 2. What's my custom 3? I should be able to delete this. Custom 1. This. Custom 2. Custom 3. Huh. I don't know why custom 1 and 2 are the same. But I'm gonna customize this one. I'm gonna put on Clay's hat. Ooh, gingerbread. And then I'm going to not no hair. No hair. And then I want this body. No. And this body. Oh, whoa! It's a skeleton gingerbread man. Okay, that's good. That's good. Let's go! Yeah! Can I still scare it? Oh, you need the head to scare. You need the head to scare. Because you could, like, scare people if you have a skeleton head. And I released all of these bad guys. Wait, no, not there. Well, at the police station, I released the bad guys. So, I don't know what's gonna happen. Huh, they never left. Oh my gosh, the toilet! I fixed it. Okay, do you want to throw a pie at me? Sir, are you going to throw a pie at me? Oh, he wants cherries. I couldn't. Come back! Seriously! Help me cool down and I will share some my sweets with you. No! Rude! He's like making a mean face at me! Jeez! Okay, so I made this big town and now I'm just going to like place a bunch of like people in and stuff. It's gonna be really cool. Who should I place? I wish they were like giants and stuff. That would be awesome. See, I unlocked a bunch of guys. I think I'm gonna place Forest Man. Yeah. He's like, oh. Okay, let's get in this hover or something. Hover jet. Wah! Do you hear this noise? We jump this? Yeah. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, what? And guys, here's how you flatten stuff. You go to landscape tool, and then you go to the flattening thing, and then you press A. And just flattens the whole thing. And that's the noise it makes. It's kind of weird. I know. Why do you make such a weird noise? Let's try flattening this. Oh, that was easier than I thought it would be. Oh, and I turned on the item removal, so it will remove all the items that I come across and get me a bunch of coins. I mean stubs or studs or something. They're called like studs. There's somebody who needs something. What are you? Somebody under there? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Wait, nobody's there. Let me go to something. Okay, discovery tool, vehicles. Today we're just gonna be playing around, guys. I don't have a driller, because they have drills. But the Nexo Cannon. I want to see how to drive this thing. I have no idea. Wait, goes okay. So, ends up backing up. And then you attack with Y. Oh, you can shoot fireballs! Ah! A pig's attacking me! Stop it, you piggy! he actually listened. I thought he was not. Okay, so let's make a monster. I'm gonna try making like a giant troublemaker or something. But like this is going to be like the monster's feet. And he's going to be like on a mountain. Like that. Or something. Yeah, this is good. This is good. And then I'm just gonna like not gonna be the best monster, but it's gonna be good. Okay, that's his head. It's kind of weird. Then his eyes are going to be bright red. And then his mouth's going to be like, roar, like that. That's it. It is the monster. Oh, that's not the monster. I'm not a monster. Bright green. So, this is the monster. Oh, I have an idea. We could go to white. See, these are like notes that are like piano notes. And I'm going to make his teeth those. So I'm just going to shorten it out really short. This. So funny. Roar! Okay. And transparent green should be his arms. I'll make his arms a little bit smaller. Transparent is like you see through it, which is really cool because that would make him like invisible or something like that. And he's only gonna have he should only have one normal arm, and then his other arm should be like a robot. It should be like dark gray, like he got like a robot arm. This should be like a monster. I'm gonna like add metallic sand blue. Should be like for like the pinchers. Like this. Oh, that really looks good. I should add some transparent red for like buttons. He has like robot buttons. All that stuff. There. Button, like beep beep blah 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 beep, and then he like launches rocket. He should have rocket launchers on his head. Wait, transparent brown? That looks more like black. Okay, what color? Sponge cake. There's a lot of sponge cake here, I think, in this world. And this is not candy construction capers. It's not. It's a world I created, I think. I'm not sure. Wait, no. It's a world I found. There's this rocket launcher. Then you should have strawberry jam. Oh, yeah. This is going to be his candy rocket launcher. It should be a candy launcher. Much better than a rocket launcher, don't you think? It's really weird, but it's good. It's pretty good. And then I'm gonna do soda water, candy floss. No, I think I'm going. Is there any more candy things? Grass, mud, snow, stone, soda water, yeah. Strawberry jam. Chocolate? Really? Yeah, that should be the late. Oh, it should be laser. It could be red licorice. The top. There. So then I'm going to remove this. Most of it. It's like blasting a missile. Yeah! I have a great idea. It's not gonna look the best. I'm gonna write missile in the sky. Wish it could go faster. Okay, this should be good. It's crazy. It's crazy, Em. It's crazy, Em, guys. I don't really know. Okay, guys, this is what I'm going to be doing last. So, guys, this is the end of this video. Goodbye.